Hi Kerwin, hi Marie and the rest of the team at Business Mastery. This is Angie Ford. This is my official job application for the Sales Hunter position. It's my way of introducing myself to you guys both professionally and personally. So I hope you have fun watching it. I certainly had a lot of fun making it. Enjoy.
Are you ready? I'm ready. You've been ready for a long time.
Hope when you take that jump, you don't fear the fall. Hope when the water rises, you've built a wall. Hope when the crowd screams out, they're screaming your name. Hope if everybody runs, you'll choose to stay.
Hope when you take that jump, you don't fear the fall. Hope when the water rises, you built a wall. Hope when the crowd screams out, you're screaming your name. Hope if everybody runs, you choose to stay.
I love Angie. She's great.
Hope that you fall in love and it hurts so bad. The only way you can know, you give it all you had. And I hope that you don't suffer, but take the pain. Hope when the moment comes, you say, I did it all. I did it all.
I used Angie a lot last year to reach my goal to be the most selling real estate agent in Norway, and I did it. Thank you, Angie.
And she's a great listener. And you, as you probably know, she speaks Norwegian almost better than myself, so she's pretty smart too.
Angie would turn up to work at 7 a.m. every day, having swum the equivalent of Lake Burley Griffin. She'd get straight into work and she'd have most of her main tasks finished by 9 o'clock.
The first thing that rang out with her was that she gave me completely 100% her time and focus. One of the best selling coaches that I worked with.
She could tell you this, that she was in quantum leap with this T. Harv Eker, that she's done this leadership and the making stage course, making the stage. Yes, she could tell you this, that she was assistant trainer in Europe, you know, where I am from.
Where she managed to change our way of thinking. Man. My kids.
One of the fun things that Angie introduced was Accent Tuesday. And every Tuesday we would try to maintain a different accent all day, just amongst ourselves, not with our clients or anything. And we had Newsreader Tuesday, we had Russian Accent Tuesday, Rap Tuesday, and even Shakespearean Tuesday. We had a blast.
Well, I come from up north, and we're actually... up north in Norway, we're great huggers, you know, we like hugging each other. And so to my surprise, this girl from down under, the opposite side of the planet, she always loves to give me a hug.
Angie, yeah?
Yeah, I used to know Angie growing up. We're quite close. She spent most of her time in the pool, though. She was on some kind of junior Australian swim team or something. Good on her, you know, good on her.
With Angie, her mindset is... She's a believer in great potential with people, and that's also, to me, is a great, great asset.
One thing Angie may not tell you about herself is, here comes the football, is that she's a crazy girl. When she do the dancing, I mean, perfect.
Jesus Christ! A grown-up set of tits!
Oh, she could tell you that she has this degree in statistics, that she was teacher at this university. But, I don't know, is this why you would employ her?
And I think the presence of her energy is probably the thing that I really miss the most.
You have one chance in life. In 50 years, we will all be dust. Take a chance on Angie. You won't regret it.
And if Angie goes to work for you, you're bloody lucky, because I'd have her back in a heartbeat.
Yeah. Come down to pub later. We'll have a pint of Guinness, all right? Be grand. Try that again. Places, the things that I did, there was every broken bone. I swear I lived.